Cali Grill was closed for a few hours today after a UPS driver crashed near the building. Paso Robles fire officials say the driver was delivering packages in the parking lot, and for unknown reasons, the driver accelerated and crashed into a pole. The driver was taken to the hospital. Their condition is unknown at this time. Cali Grill was expected to reopen this evening.